here to launch the Miami Art Days window project that the DDA has commissioned.
This is an effort that we've put together of collaboration of all of the institutions in downtown that offer regularly great cultural events. And here what we're doing is everybody coming together for the first time and sponsoring downtown Art Days.
By bringing the arts to the street, we feel we're really able to improve the quality of life for both residents and workers in downtown.
We're at Adrian R. Center. There's a ton of food trucks. Elaine Lancaster is emceeing the event. We have Amy Von Harrington. She has her installation over there, the party at the new aquarium. An octopus, which is compiled of three men and a blow-up doll. And I'm with Mr. Feathers, who's currently eating right now. If you look at the Downtown Art Days programming, it includes everything. Through education, through awareness, through showing people that art is fun, it's not just within a cube. And I hope with Downtown Art Days that it continues to be experimental and continues to support several mediums.
They had 40,000 residents here. Today we're over 75,000 residents.
Sponsored this space of the Artisan Lounge here. People don't know about it, so this provided a way for people to come here, and I love that about it. The art crowd, the curators, the museum, people are coming and they're saying, hey, is this a church or is this an art space? It's an art space created by the church to serve the art community. I'm glad we're part of it. Thanks.
Come and hang out on a giant picnic blanket in Miami in Bayfront
awesome.
Park. We'll be right back.
of the people. And we were known throughout the world for the beach and the clubs and the ambience and the restaurants, but we needed art. And this is what we are having in Miami. So I want to thank the DDA and the people who by themselves are betting in downtown Miami for the arts.